You can talk to dumb beasts.
And isn't that what I'm doing right now? You were really jealous of Vincenzo, weren't you?
I was just concerned about your safety. That's all.
Oh, come on. Why don't you just admit it?
I'll admit no such thing. You and Eolf got close.
What exactly are you asking? I don't know why I'm helping you.
You haven't even helped me yet.
Oh, fine. Stay above the rest of your life. Just thinking how nice it felt. When we thought we found him.
We will get that feeling again. And that's a promise. Sometimes things don't turn out the way you want them to. That's when you have to trust in yourself and your friends.
Captain.
I'll make sure we defeat her. Or die trying.